Devin Kalel.
And I'm Ashay Jorel.
And today is March the 11th, 2016. Today we are talking about Ulta Beauty. We previewed the stock back on January 11th and predicted that it would have another stellar quarter. Ulta Beauty estimates for the ninth straight quarter.
In Ulta, led by CEO extraordinaire Mary Dillon, made a lot of portfolios look more beautiful after reporting earnings yesterday after the bell. I lost a tooth.
But those who were short the stock lost money.
Ulta delivered everything you could ask for in a quarter. Same store sales were up 12.5%. Earnings increased 25%. Revenue was up 21%. Online sales increased by 44.2%. It announced a $200 million share buyback. It raised guidance for first quarter earnings.
Ulta was 17.28% today and finished the day trading at $191.62. It hit a 52-week today earlier in the day when it hit $192.06.
The time is now 8:55. Ulta will be closing in 5 minutes.
Ulta has almost 20 million members in its loyalty program. It opened 100 stores last year. It decreased mass use of coupons in favor of more targeted offers. Its plans is to open up another 100 stores this year.
Ulta has what it takes to make your stock portfolio attractive.